Hello everybody, this is Melvin from Pinto Automotive Diagnostic Pro. And this time we are going to clean the carburetor from a Suzuki 900. I wanna show you how to clean your carburetor motorcycle. You know the summer is coming, so your motorcycle has to be ready to ride. Yeah, that's good. So I have here, you know, I have here whole set. This is four cylinders and then use a four carburetor. Alright, what can I do? After remove, you know, the fuel tank, the old cover, you know, around the motorcycle, you have to take it out the carburetor. All carburetor, you know, all come together. So when you take it out, you have to make sure to clean most that you can using a carburetor and shock body cleaner. After clean outside, you know, I have to clean a little bit more, but you have to clean that. You have to clean inside the most important. How can I do to clean out my carburetors? Alright. This is the cube, the carburetor cube, you know, where the gasoline is. So I have to remove the four bolts, each cube, you know, four bolts, and then take it out and see what we have inside. Okay. Okay, we are going. Right? This is the bolt. Little screw, you know. We have to remove whole screw. Okay? Okay, how to remove the screw? We have to take it out. The cube, right? Oh my goodness, you see? This is nasty. That is why my motorcycle wasn't running. Yeah, it's not mine, it's a friend, you know, my friend motorcycle, but I think he leave the motorcycle outside on the yard without covering. And the water can, oh. Yes. So you have to be very careful, you know, when you do the job. Oh my goodness, yeah. It's really, really dirty. Oh man. So good, you know, try to do the best that you can, you know, keep everything in place just to make sure, you know, we don't have any problems in the future. So the old screw has to be right there, just to make sure, you know, everything is okay. So you have to be very careful. So you can think, you know, after remove all, you know, carburetor covers where the gasoline is, you can ask, you know, maybe it's a question in your mind. So now what exactly I have to clean up? Yeah, you have clean up the all this clean, and also right here, but it's not only clean these places. I'm going to show whatever you have to clean right here. Right, remember you have to use the Traroari cleaner. It's very good to clean this, you know, this, all this dirty, you see. Almost. You have to do the best that you can. You have to leave very, very clean.